Good morning, good morning. Oh, hilarious. I was just sitting here trying to set up, and you know those excuses you used to use for teachers, that I'll get my homework, or my sister ran off with my protractor, whatever it was. Guess what? I couldn't actually get my tripod to stand up. It kept keeling over. So I had to get rid of the first one, which is very, very funny indeed. Because it was kind of me looking like I was drunk, and I just kind of went, ooh, like that. So I discarded the first one, but we're back and we made it. And I'm very happy about that, I have to say. So how are you all? I hope that everything is tickety-boo. I worked this weekend. That was very nice. Good morning, Hayley. Yes, I'm okay. Thank you, sweetheart. How are you? Yes, that was very nice working this weekend. I had to go to Llantrisant, and I sang in Llantrisant. That was very nice because, of course, this is now my busiest time of year. So it's concerts between now and Christmas, wall to wall, which, as you can see, I'm not that upset or cheesed off about, because it means that music in some shape or form, live music, is coming back. I should tell all you lovelies that Jeff and I are doing a concert again. It's going to be in Linden again. Now, this time last year, it was entirely streamed because we were all in lockdown. I can't imagine, touch wood, that we're going to be in lockdown at Christmas. I don't know. I don't have any inside information, but I know that a lot of you still really don't want to come back to crowded rooms, or you don't want to have to deal with COVID passports, which are taking place today. Most of you have had two jabs, possibly a third, and are, you know, legitimately qualified to do a COVID passport. The problem is, apparently actually doing it on a computer takes a bit of time. Now then, if Helen and I can be of any help with that. Good morning, Elaine. Morning, Bev. Ah, how are you? Thank you, sweetie. I don't look gorgeous at all. I look dreadful. My hair needs a blinking good cut, but I feel better now that you've said that. Yes, yeah, so if Helen and I can be of any help with COVID passports, helping you out at all, we're more than happy to do that. I'll have a chat with her about it today and see if we can set aside some time both in Mansleton and in West Cross for anybody who might want to access a COVID passport but feels a bit nervous about computer. Well, I have to say, I feel a bit nervous about computers myself. Never trust anything that overrules your decisions, especially when it comes to spelling. I know how to spell. Don't tell me, you Hewlett Packard American spelling thing. Yeah, I'm good spelling, I am. Well, I think I am anyway. So here we go. We're going to start with a bit of Bonnie. Up on a bee, down on a bee. Oh, excuse me. That frog has definitely gone, I promise. But it's just because I haven't spoken much this morning, it's re-emerged. What happens is, if I were a toy. What happens is, once you start speaking, everything starts vibrating, which is how singing works, isn't it? Your vocal cords vibrate, air goes through your cords and they make speech. So things start vibrating and everything starts moving around. How lovely. Anyway, that's a bit my Bonnie. My Bonnie lies over the ocean. My Bonnie lies over the sea. My Bonnie lies over the ocean. So bring back my Bonnie to me. Up and a bee, down and a bee. Bring back, oh, bring back my Bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my Bonnie to me. I'm getting some funny looks from the neighbours. I think they're new to the area. They don't know what's going on. Last night as I lay on my pillow, last night as I lay on my bed, last night as I lay on my pillow, I dreamed that my Bonnie was there. Bring back, oh, bring back, Oh, bring back my bonnie to me, bring back, oh, bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Yes, he was kind of staring in the window quizzically, as if to say, what is that lunatic doing? Nothing! The woe the wind's over the ocean. Oh, blow the winds over the sea. Oh, blow the winds over the ocean and bring back my bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back. Oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Ah, oh, excellent. Do you know, it's Monday. Let's start with a bit of traditional. It was on Johnny Walker yesterday, this. Joyous. Rose Garden. Here we go. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. Along with the sunshine, there's gonna be a little rain sometime. When you take, you've gotta give, so live and let go. Oh, 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 I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. I could promise you things like big diamond rings, but you won't find roses blowing on stalks of clover. You better think it over. Well, if sweet talking you could make it come true, I would give you the world right now on a silver platter. But what would it matter? So smile for a while and let's be jolly. Love shouldn't be so melancholy. Come along and share the good times when we can. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. Along with the sunshine, there's gonna be a little rain sometime. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. I could promise you things like big diamond rings, but you won't find roses growing on stalks of clover. You better think it over. Well, if sweet talking you could make it come true, I would give you the world right now on a silver platter. But what would it matter? So smile for a while and let's be jolly. Love couldn't be so melancholy. Come along and share the good times while we can. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. Along with the sunshine, I gotta be a little rain sometime. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. Boo! Oh, lovely. I think we need to go with a little bit of, oh, do you know, I'm going to do that again. I may even do it this morning, right? I tried it once in lockdown. It was hysterical. I don't know when Joan is singing with us. It would be lovely to see her though, wouldn't it, Hayley? It would be amazing. Right, I think we need to have a bit of You Make Me Feel So Young. Here we go. You make me feel so young. You make me feel as though spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bum toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and grey, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, 'cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel as though spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and grey, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, 'cause you make me feel so young. 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 Oh, very, very good indeed. I think we're going to go down the musicals route. This is what I thought this morning. I thought we could do a little bit of So Long Farewell. How do you feel about that? I hope that's okay. Now, this is not as old as people think it is, because people think, and myself included, somebody said, which was Rodgers and Hammerstein's first, which was Rodgers and Hammerstein's last, all that. This was their last musical. 1960. Now, my mother can date everything by where she was, where she was living at the time, blah, 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 who she went to see it with and so on. And yes, she's better at dating things than I am. I'm a bit rubbish. Any road up. Here it is. Karaoke version of So Long Farewell. There's a sad sort of clanging from the clock in the hall and the bells in the steeple too. And up in the nursery an absurd little bird is popping out to say cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo. Regretfully they tell us, but firmly they compel us to say goodbye to you. So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, good night. I hate to go and leave this pretty sight. So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, adieu, 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 to you and you and you. So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, I'd like to stay and taste my first champagne. So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, goodbye, I leave and heave a say and say goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. I'm glad to go, I cannot tell a lie. I flit, I float, I fleetly flee, I fly. The sun has gone to bed, and so must I. So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, goodbye. I just think that's so sweet. And it's also, do you know what, it's also one of those ones that you realise how clever it is and how beautifully it was written by Rodgers and Hammerstein for that specific scene, which is totally charming. I mean, probably, I suspect, totally and utterly not what like what happened. But we all love a bit of poetic license. Shall we have a bit of Wonderful World? A bit of Louis Armstrong? Strong, I think, why not, eh? I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colours of the rainbow, so pretty in the skies, are also the faces of people going by. I see friends say and saying, how do you do? I hear babies cry, I watch them grow, they'll learn much more than I'll ever know, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh, yeah. Right, I know this is a favourite of a lot of people. It's actually a duet. Now, you can be Andrea Bocelli to my Celine Dion if you want, but I think we need definitely to do this, because it's a beautiful song, actually. Hope you enjoy The Prayer. I pray you'll be all right and watch us where we go, and help us to be wise in times when we don't know. Let this be our prayer. guide us with your grace to a place where we'll be safe. La luce che tu hai nel cuore resterà, ma ricordaci che l'eterna stella sei nella mia preghiera. Quanta fede c'è. Lead us to a place, guide us with your grace, give us faith so we'll be safe. Sogniamo un mondo senza più violenza, un mondo di in a couple of weeks of my lovely pal. I hope if he's better, he hasn't been a bit under the weather. So let us finish with a bit of Happy Wanderer. Sublime to the ridiculous. What do you think? The prayer with Andrea Bocelli in Italian to Austria. We've done a bit of Austria already this morning, haven't we? For So Long Farewell, set in Salzburg. Anybody been to Salzburg? Castle on top of the mountain. It's like the prettiest place in the world, especially in the snow, I would imagine. No wonder Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart was inspired to write so much there. This, however, is not Mozart. It's probably Haydn. It's the Happy Wanderer. Oh, dear me, don't do this. If I were a toy, we don't care. There we are. We're off. Sorry, everyone. There he is, my little pal. To go a-wandering along the mountain track, and as I go, I love to sing my knapsack on my back. Valdery, Valdera, Valdery, Valdera, Valdery, Valdera, my knapsack on my back. I love to wander by the stream that dances in the sun. So joyously it calls to me, come join my happy song. Valdery, Valdera, Valdery, Valdera, Valdery, Valdera, come drop thy happy song. I wave my hat to all I meet, and they wave back to me. And blackbirds call so loud and sweet from every greenwood tree. Baldery, Baldera, Baldery, Baldera, Baldery, Baldera, my knapsack on my back. Baldery, Baldera, Baldery, Baldera, Baldery, Baldera, my knapsack on my back. I put an extra verse in. Hooray! Right, lovely to see you all. I'll remind you tomorrow morning. But yes, we're back tomorrow, 9 o'clock. Fingers crossed for the technology. Fingers crossed my tripod does not collapse. I'll have it better planned tomorrow. I will make sure. Belt and braces. I checked all the technical stuff this morning, but not the physical stuff. Tomorrow I will double check. Lots of love. Have a good day, and I'll see you tomorrow.